You know, in order for your bro kick to be effective, you actually have to put their boot, your boot, in their face. Sheamus, it's a matter of physics. I'm a giant. You don't have what it takes to bro kick me in the head, and you definitely don't have what it takes to beat me. If you think you're gonna walk into Hell in a Cell and kick my head off my shoulders, you're either stupid or delusional.
Delusional? Let me explain something to show. There's two things I love in this life. One is a nice cold pint of ale on a hot day. And two, it's a great fight. And I'll be honest, when I saw you become the number one contender by knocking out Randy Orton, my mouth began to water, fella. You wanna know why?
Why? Do tell me.
Because I had an opportunity to face a giant, a monster, who has dominated the WWE for more than a decade. A monster who held this very championship on my shoulder, who won this very championship on my shoulder in his first day in our business. Man, that's some feat. That is what legends are made of. That's a challenge, and I strive for a challenge. And there is no bigger challenge than you. You know what? I won this championship at WrestleMania, and since I've won this championship at WrestleMania, I've defeated everybody that has come up and faced me. But you, man, you're a different animal altogether. You're a giant. You're a mountain. I felt, I promise you, you're a mountain I will conquer.
Sheamus, you're not gonna conquer me. You're delusional.
Is that what you think?
I know you are.
Listen, show, believe it or not, I am ready. I have never been more ready in my entire life.
You think you're ready, but you're not, Sheamus. You're scared. I can see it in your eyes.
Does this look scared to you? Let me explain something to you, giant. If I have to chop you down to bro kick you, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. If I have to hit you with 1, 2, 3, 5, 10 bro kicks to put you down for good, then that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Sure, it's not gonna be easy. But a challenge this size never is. Do you know, it's been over a month now since I found out that I'd be facing you in Hell in a Cell. There's been a lot of talk. There's been a lot of messing. There's been a lot of playing. But I have counted every single minute of every day. And now, right now, we are 48 hours away from Hell in a Cell. The time for talking is over, show. The time for fighting is now. The time for fighting is now.
You don't want any
time. The time for fighting is now.
You don't want it.
Sunday.